सो गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबडी। टुडे वी विल इम्प्लीमेंट द फुल एडर विथ बेसिक गेट्स यूजिंग द सिम्युलेटर डेलसिम। ओके, सो बिफोर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ द फुल एडर वी विल सी व्हाट इज फुल एडर। ओके, सो फुल एडर इज अ कॉम्बिनेशनल लॉजिक सर्किट। It is used for the purpose of adding two single bit numbers with a carry. Okay, means it actually adds three bits, two single bit plus the carry. Now that carry can be 0 or 1. This full adder has ability to perform the addition of three bits. Okay, so full adder contains three inputs, three bit inputs and two outputs. Okay, two outputs in the same sense, one is sum and other is carry, okay, which is shown in the diagram. So here we can say that these are the inputs A, B, C. The C is nothing but the carry which come from the previous circuit. Okay, so this full adder adds three bits and gives the output in terms of sum and carry. So this carry we will call it as carry out, and whatever coming inside the full adder from the other circuit, that we called as a carry in, because this is also carry but it is from the previous circuit, but this full adder takes it as its inputs A, B, C. So this A, B, C are the three bits input, and sum and carry are having two bit output. One bit is for sum, one bit is for carry. So we will see the steps how to design the full adder first. So step number one, that is identify the input and output variables. Input variables are A, B and carry in. So this carry in can be 0 or 1 which come from the previous circuit, and output variables are S for sum and carry out. So where S equal to sum and C out will be the carry. Then so to draw the truth table, which is the second step. So truth table is having again the inputs and the outputs. So inputs are A, B, C. This A, B and C in, and outputs are carry out and sum. Okay, which is carry and sum. So as I said, this carry can be 0 or 1. So this two inputs are for 0, 0 input, carry can be 0. So for this again 0, 0 input, carry can be 1. So in this way it forms two inputs with the three bit for the addition for the adder 0, 0, 0. So 0 plus 0 plus 0, which is having sum equal to 0 and carry equal to 0. Okay, for this condition A equal to 0, B 0 and carry 1. So 0 plus 0, 0, then 0 plus 1, which is sum 1 and carry 0. Okay, then for next two conditions, like for two only, 0, for 0, 1, carry can be 0, carry can be 1. So it forms again two conditions for the addition purpose, 0, 1, 0. So 0 plus 1, which is 1. Then 1 plus 0, again sum will be 1, carry will be 0. So in this case 0 plus 1, 1, and then 1 plus 1, sum will be 0, carry will be 1. Okay, now again for the next set of bits for 1, 0. So for 1, 0, carry may be 0 or 1. So in that case I have to add 1 plus 0 plus 0. So for that sum is 1 and carry will be 0. Now for this case 1 plus 0 plus 1, sum will be 0, carry will be 1. Now for the last case, that is for 1, 1. So for 1, 1, carry can be 0 and 1. So I have to add 1 plus 1 plus 0, which is having sum 0 and carry 1. Then 1 plus 1 plus 1, in this case sum will equal to 1 and carry will be 1. Okay, so this is the truth table for addition of 3 bits and which is having two outputs, sum and carry. The third step is what? Draw k maps using the above truth table and determine the simplified Boolean expression. So for the same truth table, we have to draw the equations for sum and carry. Okay, so for sum, we have to, as the inputs are A, B, and C in. Okay, so here the inputs are A, B, C in. So this is three variable K map. Now enter the column for sum. So this is the column for sum. Okay, so for 0, 0, 0, I have to enter 0 here. So 0 I am not entering, only 1 I have to enter. Okay, so for 0, 0, 1, I have to enter 1. So for 0, 0, 1, I have to enter this 1. Likewise, I have to enter this all 1s here in this K map correspond for the corresponding inputs. Okay, yes. So if you see here, the groups can be a single 1. I cannot group here the pair of 1s or chord of 1s. Okay, so all the groups forming the single 1. So here 4 groups are there. Now find out the equation, Boolean equation for all these groups. So for this group, I have to see this horizontally and vertically, which will be A, B bar, C bar. So this is A, B bar, C in bar. Okay, it is C in, variable name is C in. So C in bar. For this group, it is A bar, B bar, C. So it is A bar, B bar, C in. For this group, it is A, B, C. Okay, so A, B, C in bar. For this group, it is A bar, B, C in bar. So A bar, B, C in bar. Okay, now if you solve this equation, okay, if you solve this equation, so that will be the A XOR B XOR C, which is, this is equal to A XOR B XOR C, which is a simplified format. Okay, so this is the equation which is equal to this. So this is the equation for sum, A XOR B XOR C, or this one. Okay, now our practical assignment is, we have to implement the full adder in terms of only basic gates. So we have to use this equation only. Okay, we cannot use this because here XOR gate we have to use, and XOR is not a basic gate. Okay, that's why we are using this equation only to implement our first practical, that is full adder using basic gates. Now for carry, so write the draw the K map for carry. So we have to enter this column of carry into the K map. Again, A, B, C in is a three variable K map, and enter all these values. Zeros I am not entering, only one I will enter in the K map. So for that purpose, the three groups are formed, and this will be your equation, A, B plus B, C in plus C in A. Okay, for simplicity, I'll call it as AB plus BC plus AC. Okay, so these are the two equations that I have to now implement to realize this full adder, to check this full adder in, against these inputs. Okay, now for step four is what? Draw the logic diagram. So based on your equation, based on this equation, I have to draw the logic diagram. So you can see here, first term is in the sum equation, it is A, B bar, C bar. So it is A, B bar, C bar. So this is the third, see the third AND gate, which is A, B bar, C bar. So here we can see A is taken from here, then B bar and C bar. B bar and C bar, which is implemented as taking the B as input to this NOT gate, and we will get B bar as the output. Similarly for C. So this is my first term, A, B bar, C bar. Then second term is A bar, B bar, C. A bar, B bar, C, which is this term. This A bar, B bar, C. So take A bar, the C, then B bar, and this is A bar. So similarly, third term is ABC, which is this term, ABC. So take, this is A, this is B, this is C. Okay, and last term is A bar, B, C bar. a bar b c bar, which is this term, a bar b c bar. So this is your c bar, then this is b and this is a bar. So this is the sum equation, means all the terms, and then I have to plus this all the terms with together, means or this all terms. Okay, therefore this OR gate is used and output of all the AND gates are given to this OR gate, and that will be my sum. Okay, similarly for carry purpose, what is the carry equation? This is my carry equation, C out equal to AB plus BC plus AC. Okay, so this is the carry equation. BC, take B from here, C from here, C from here, will get BC given to the AND gate. Okay, then AC, form the AC by using A and C input to this AND gate. AB, take A and B input to this AND gate. We will have BC, AC, AB term form, and we are giving this in outputs to the OR gate. We'll get the carry equation. Okay, so this circuit we have to implement. Okay, the similar circuit I have drawn with the pin diagrams, pin out numbers of all the gates. Okay, so here you can see here, this is a NOT gate. So for NOT gate we are using 7404. Okay, so this is the first NOT gate, second NOT gate, and third NOT gate. Okay, similarly this is first AND, second AND, third AND, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh AND. So in one AND gate, now if you see, this is a three input AND gate. So here it is not 7408, it is 7411. Instead of 08, we have to use 7411, because 7408 is two input AND gate. We have to use three input AND gate, that is 7411. So here three input, these are the three inputs. So 1, 2 and 13 and 12 is the output. Likewise, second AND gate is also, this is 7411. This is also 7411. This is also 7411. Here, this is 7408, two input AND gate. Okay, all these are the two input AND gate. And we are giving the output for this OR gate. If you see here in this circuit, only one OR is used, but that are four input OR gate. But here I have used two input OR gate, that is 7432. So here two inputs are given to this OR, two inputs are given to this OR, and the output of both the OR are given to again third OR, will get the sum. Okay, similarly here also, this is three input OR gate. So this three input OR gate is not available in our DEL sim. So two OR gates we have to use. So two inputs from this two AND gates are given to one OR, and the output of this is given to the second OR and this third input of AND gate. And then I will have a carry output. Okay, so in this trainer kit, we are implementing this digital circuit. This is the 7408 AND structure, 7408 IC structure. Okay, this already we have seen 1 and 2. This is my first AND gate. 1 and 2 will be the input, 3 will be the output. This is my second AND gate, 4, 5 input, 6 output. 7 is the 0 volt, that is ground. 14 is act as a plus 5 volt, that is VCC. The third gate is what? 9 and 10 is the input for third AND gate. 8 is the output for third AND gate. Okay, and fourth AND gate is same. 12 and 13 are the input for fourth AND gate. 11 is the output. Okay, so this is the IC structure for two input AND gate 7408. This is OR IC, that is 7432, which is similar to the two input AND gate. Then NOT gate. Here in NOT gate, six gates are available. The six NOT gates are available. This is one, only one input is there and one output. Likewise, second, third, this is fourth, fifth, and sixth. Again, seventh is the ground, 14 is the VCC. The three input AND gate that we are going to use is 7411. Okay, so here we can see only three AND gates we can use here in this IC instead of four, as it is having three inputs. So 1, 2 and 13 are the input, and output is at pin number 12. Similarly, 3, 4, 5 are the inputs for this AND. Output is 6. For this AND, 9, 10, 11 are the input and 8 is the output. 7 is again ground and 14 is the VCC. Okay, this is all about the implementation part of full adder. Okay,